So, ang pinaka-main villain ng Power Rangers dati ay si Rita Repulsa, played by the actress Carla Perez.
Who is Filipina?
Pinay pala siya. Oh, nasa abroad.
But she's based in California. In the original Power Rangers, back in the 90s, Filipina po ang nag-portray si Carla Perez.
Actually, yung muna kasi may Japanese kasi na original talaga yung Power Rangers. So, siyempre, pag Japanese sa Japan, it's a Japanese actress. Ngayon, yung Saban Entertainment na nag-produce ng American version ng Ranger, ito yung mga dinosaur na ano, Sentai, tawag nila ito, Sentai or Task Force sa Japan. So, Japan lang yung representative ng market nila. So, yung Saban Entertainment, kumuha ng license to produce an American version of that series na siya yung naging Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.